New this morning, lawyers for Donald Trump are working to get another of his legal cases dismissed. Last night, they filed several motions to throw out the classified documents case in Florida, citing presidential immunity. They also claim special counsel Jack Smith was unlawfully appointed. He's responsible for charging Trump with multiple offenses. We'll keep our eyes open for any new updates.